mouth or you know tongue, posterior aspect of the tongue. So that is the connection between the eyes to the oral cavity. That is known as nasolacrimal duct. Lacrimal above eye to the nose. Nasolacrimal duct, then it trickles down. Here the inferior meatus. Inferior meatus opening is nasolacrimal duct. And another important thing for this inferior concha is this is a separate bone. Inferior concha is a bone, a separate bone, skull bone, inferior concha. Whereas the middle and the superior concha, they are the part of the ethmoidal bone. They are the part of the ethmoidal bone. That is your superior concha, middle concha and the superior concha. Then the meatus, middle meatus and the superior meatus. Why they are important? So there is the sinuses. Sinuses around this nose or side of the nose. Say this is nose. In the side of the nose, some sinuses are there. They are known as paranasal sinus. Paranasal sinus. So one paranasal sinus is in the frontal bone. This is the frontal sinus. This one is your frontal sinus. And here the sphenoidal bone is the sphenoidal sinus. In between the frontal and sphenoidal sinus, here is another bone, that is ethmoidal bone. Ethmoidal bone contains ethmoidal sinus. Anterior ethmoidal sinus, middle ethmoidal sinus, and posterior ethmoidal sinus. So collectively they are known as ethmoidal sinus. So frontal sinus, ethmoidal sinus, and sphenoidal sinus. And in the lateral side, the malar prominence. Here the malar prominence, the cheek. The cheek or malar prominence, that is the bone present interior to the malar prominence is the maxilla bone, so the maxillary sinus. So there are four paranasal sinuses. One is your frontal, then comes ethmoidal, then comes sphenoidal and maxillary. Four sinuses are there. How they are opening? So this frontal sinus, anterior ethmoidal sinus and middle ethmoidal sinus, they open to the middle meatus along with maxillary sinus. So middle meatus, the openings of to the middle meatus, the sinuses are maxillary sinus posteriorly, then anteriorly frontal sinus, anterior ethmoidal sinus and middle ethmoidal sinus.